Internet. Hello there. Damn, I always look at myself. It's a Friday. My name is Annie, and today I want to tell you a little story of a thing that just happened. And it's great, I think. This past weekend, my friends and I went to a roller derby game.
Roller derby! Oh!
Yes! And it was like kind of the greatest thing ever. You know, I've watched the movie Whip It, which if you haven't seen the movie Whip It, go do that right now because it's seriously amazing and hilarious and Ellen Page. So those are all the reasons I think you need. My expectations for the experience were pretty high because of Whip It. And let me tell you, it did not disappoint. So it was the team from Vermont playing a team from friggin' Manchester, England. So that was like, they were just so cool, man. They were skating by on their roller skates, and I had that moment, just like in Whip It, when she's like, you guys are my heroes. And then Kristen Wiig's all like, be your own hero. And then you're like, it began. And immediately, my friends and I were really into it. They were like, wait, what does it mean when they have the star in their helmet? And we're just like, oh, amateurs, and intense, and it was athletic, and it was just like, all the things were happening, and everyone was being so badass and cool, and I'm like, why can't I be that way? So halftime happened, and my friends and I were like, yeah, going to the merch table. I had like all my cash and cards in my hand, and then I must have put my debit card down somewhere on the table when I was buying this beautiful shirt, and I also got a shot glass. Dear Green Mountain Derby Dames, just so you know, this is my first shot glass. So milestone achieved. So second half begins, and it's great, just as the first half, if not better. Green Mountain Derby Dames, grade A fancy, they end up winning. So last night I go to check my wallet, right? And my debit card is not there, and I'm like, well, nuts. I definitely left it somewhere, most likely Derby. So I call it up, I cancel it. The guy on the phone gave me some sass. Excuse me, sir. Don't treat me like an idiot. I am the one who left my debit card on the table at a Derby game, okay? So, and then this morning, I wake up, and I have an email from the woman who runs the Facebook page at my college, and she was like, hey, I just got this Facebook message. Facebook message was basically like, did she go to Derby because her debit card's here? We have it. We'd love to give it back to her, blah, blah, blah. And I'm like, what? How did they find me? And then I realized that you can just Google my name and it would probably link up with the college page because I do social media stuff. So the Derby ladies are super wonderful and amazing because not only did they find my debit card, but they took the trouble to find me and let me know that they have it. I just wanted to make this video to say, ladies, you're not only extremely badass, but you're nice. Not everyone's a sucky asshole. Not all of them are terrible. Some of them are cool merch ladies that also do derby and so I'm gonna go. I'm gonna continue to yell at the people out my window. And I'm gonna watch YouTube videos. I wish I was cool like them. Yes, I do. I wrote this song for you. No, I didn't. That's weird. Okay, bye.